Welcome back. Tonight's topic, the raging music wars. Popular musicians like Michael Jackson, R. Kelly, and George Michael have all been in the news recently for disturbing, illegal, and antisocial behavior. Why are some musicians turning into monsters? Maddie.
Musicians need inspiration. They need their muses. And I think society has to give it to them, if they're good musicians, not the other ones. But certain ones that have proven themselves, like Jimi Hendrix, let him put acid to his forehead if he wants to. You know, if he can play guitar like that, the Beatles, Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, obviously about LSD. If they need to do drugs to inspire them, we should allow them to. Even if they have to murder it at certain occasions.
Whoa. This is the thinking.